So a lot of people don't know that when you tour, you actually do not start your tour the day you leave for actually touring and playing your shows. You do that when you start practicing for the final set list that you're gonna manage to perform live. And it takes a lot of time, a lot of efforts. And right now I'm in my studio. It's almost 2 o'clock and hopefully I'm gonna make it through traffic. I got everything packed here. I got my Les Paul from Gibson. I had this guitar back in 2007 when we made Umbrella. I have my Pod Line 6 Pod HD Pro X. That's basically my main backline. You know, I'm getting older and I don't want to take around too much stuff. I guess we're just going to try to make it happen and to be on time. Almost forgot, look what we have here. Some free stuff that we got from American Socks. Vuoi provare di nuovo?
Check, ora non c'era la mia voce, giusto?
Ma prova, hai un feedback incredibile, mi sembra.